another one. Dates back to the Rachni Wars. So a Krogan and a Salarian have landed on a Rachni world for a top secret mission.
That is unlikely. Salarians rarely took part in raids on Rachni-occupied worlds directly.
Missing the point. So the two guys are climbing up a hill going through this nasty green fog. And as they get near the top, they come out of the fog and the Salarian sees thousands of Rachni. He looks over at the Krogan and says, "Oh, well, that makes me nervous." The Krogan says, "You think that's scary? When this is over, I have to go back down through that fog by myself."
The implication being that the Salarian soldier would be dead.
Yes. Thank you for killing the 2,000-year-old joke.
That joke plays to racial stereotypes on both sides. The Krogan appears brutish and insensitive, while the Salarian appears weak. Stereotypes such as exemplified here led to the development and use of the genophage.
Well, yeah. It's also one of the only jokes you'll hear both Salarians and Krogan telling. Comedy isn't really about being nice. Sometimes it's a way to air out the ugly things people think.
You gotta love the Turians. After they beat you down and sterilize you, they strap a big old bomb to your planet. You know, just in case you get uppity again someday.
I'm just glad we disarmed it.
Damn right. The Krogan are pretty tough. I'd rather it be Reaper asses getting kicked and not ours.
Commander?
What's new, Edie?
Admiral Anderson reports that the Reapers on Earth are broadcasting orders. They are demanding human leaders enter their superstructures in order to negotiate peace.
Anybody aboard a Reaper is going to be indoctrinated.
Exactly. This is a ruse to pacify the populace during that process. Citizens who are busy waiting are not busy fighting. It is likely that the governments of Earth will soon enact laws punishing those who attack the Reaper occupiers. Again, this will be done in the name of peace.
Tell Anderson we're moving as fast as we can.
Hello, Shepard.
What Victor's did.
He was a brave man.
I don't think I could... There I go again. I was going to say that I could never do that.
But?
But I was wrong. Being here, watching you, you've shown me what it means to serve in the Alliance.
You're a good officer, Trainer. Glad you finally realize it.
Thanks. Not that I'm volunteering for bomb jump duty. I'd suggest sending someone who has armor first, if possible. Commander?
I'll assume you didn't know about this. My good friend wouldn't hide the fact that his people planted a doomsday bomb on my planet, right?
Rex, I was just as much in the dark as you, honest.
That's what I needed to hear. Just making you sweat, Garrus. Wasn't sure you could. You're always so calm.
I'd be happy to give Krogan some lessons on relaxing.
And we'd be happy to feed you to a thresher maw. Rex out.
And next time, Shepard, don't let him near the intercom. I don't know what Turian came up with the idea, but a doomsday bomb was damned ingenious. Embarrassing now, but ingenious back then. I'm glad Rex is taking this so well. My people haven't exactly treated his kind with charity over the years. Another time, maybe.
Made a good addition to our empire, Turian. You are cunning.
Uh-huh. And by addition, you mean slave race.
Subservient race.
Right. Calling it that makes all the difference.
But you did not go far enough. Either you should have detonated the bomb on the Krogan world, or used it as leverage.
I think we were just trying to guarantee peace.
A static mode of existence. Nothing changes. Nothing struggles. Nothing grows.
On the upside, we all get to live another day. Nice chatting.
There is some enjoyment in speaking to this Turian. His knowledge of war is formidable. Though he would be an even better marksman if he had four eyes. Back when the Krogan rebelled, I would have detonated a bomb that day. There was no need for the genophage. Yes?
anything, Commander?
Is your family okay?
My parents are serving on Viridian Zenith, an Alliance agricultural vessel. My sister is a navigator on the SSV Benjamin Davis. Happy to report that both vessels are safely under Hackett's command.
Does the new Normandy stack up to the old SR-1?
Stack up? It blows the old ship. The SR-2 might be nearly twice the size. The IES stealth system is...
And that means?
We should be able to drop out. All in all, the Normandy is a marvel of engineering.
What do you think of Edie?
We had a good talk during the retrofit. A little strange.
AI?
Yeah, but I... And then there were
you
the...
You never expressed...
I figured I'd better...
Not taken.
But Joker seemed...
How's Engineer Donnelly working out?
The kid's got talent. Now if he could just learn to shut his damn mouth.
Problems?
I'm sorry, Commander. Donnelly is dedicated, knowledgeable, and thinks on his feet. I'm glad to have him on my team. Could use a lesson or two about respecting chain of command, but I've handled the likes of him before. No need for concern.
How's Engineer Daniels working out?
Her, I like. She's sharp and knows propulsion theory better than most physicists I've met. And she's easy to work with, too. Always said you had an eye for talent. Good job bringing her back to the Alliance.
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, sir.
Shepard, Cerberus's landing force is away from the Tachanka battlefields. Their target seems to be an ancient ground-to-space cannon facility that hasn't been used since the Krogan rebellions. The site has no obvious military advantage, and the Krogan are spread too thin to deal with it.
Do we know what Cerberus is up to?
No, but we do know that Cerberus doesn't act without a plan. Get in there and stop them. Find out what they're up to while you're at it.
We'll get it done.
See to it. Hack it out.
Looks like Cerberus got that cannon operational, Commander. I'll go back up, get a read on what they're shooting at.
Get on it. All right. Let's find the control room for those cannons. Kill anything in our way.
Right behind you, Shepard.
Keep track of it, Lieutenant.
On it.
I think it's time to test this cannon.
Not the kind of Krogan relic I expected to find.
to the console!
You'll need to get the power back on!
Let's move.
They're shuttling in reinforcements, fortifying their position.
The main console. Heading back now. Cannon control restored. Targeting enabled. Coordinates, Lieutenant.
Uploaded.
Firing.
Direct starboard hit, Commander. Target breaking up. Repeat. Direct hit.
You did it.
All right. Good work, everyone.
Shepard, with those Krogan cannons operational, Cerberus has actually given us the advantage in that system. The enemy's pulling back, but we think they'll try to seize the facility again.
Seems likely.
I'm sending an Alliance team to keep it secure. They've got a foothold in a strong defensive position, thanks to you.
Glad to hear it.
Good work, Commander. Hack it out.
Yes, Commander?
That's all.
Of course, Commander.
Need something, Shepard? Anytime.
All hands, full stop! Hostiles detected at the landing coordinates.
Joker, what have you got?
Sensors show a Reaper parked at the Shroud facility. No way you're gonna be able to land a shuttle there.
Get everyone assembled in the war room. I want eyes on the Shroud.
Aye, aye, sir.
New form of Reaper, Shepard. Using Shroud to poison T'Chaka's atmosphere. Problematic.
They want a fight! They just got one.
Primarch, we're gonna need your help.
That could be difficult. Our losses on Palavin have been catastrophic.
We're doing this for Palavin. No one said it would be easy.
What do you have in mind?
A combined attack. Your people hit the Reaper with an airstrike. Rex, at the same time, your soldiers will be attacking from the ground. Together, you can draw it away from the tower.
Yes, distraction. Small team can reach Shroud facility, finish synthesizing cure. We'll need Eve to come with us.
We've never faced a Reaper up close like this. Everyone on board?
There's even a doubt? Let's move, Pijak. It's time to cure the genophage.
Commander, incoming message marked urgent. I'll put it in the comm room for you.
Dalatris?
Commander Shepard, we know you've reached T'Chunka. And by now, I imagine Morden Solis has proposed using the Shroud.
Are you spying on us?
Hardly. The Shroud is the only viable course of action open to you. Commander, you can't allow your misguided sympathy for the Krogan to cloud your judgment. Do you honestly believe curing the genophage will end in lasting peace?
We have to give the Krogan that chance. You can't condemn an entire race to extinction based on what might happen.
What will happen is the Krogan will reproduce out of control. We uplifted them specifically for their violent nature, not their diplomatic skills. Another war is inevitable.
What do you want, Dalatras?
Years ago, our operatives sabotaged the Shroud facility to ensure what you are planning couldn't be done. Morden will likely detect this malfunction and repair it. But if you ensure that he doesn't, then the cure's viability will be altered just enough so that it fails. No one will notice the change.
You mean trick the Krogan?
They need not be any the wiser. Let Erdnot Rex believe you fulfilled your promise.
Morden would never stand for that.
How you deal with him is up to you, Commander. We can provide you our very best scientists to build the Crucible, and the full support of our fleets.
If I sabotage the cure.
Think about it, Commander. The choice is yours.
I've ordered the clans to assemble at the Hollows. It's our sacred meeting ground. We'll land there and take an armored convoy against the Reaper. This will be the defining moment of Krogan history.
Krogan history filled with defining moments. Most bloody. Hope this one better.
Commander, you seem troubled.
I got a message from them.
Rex, it's Reeve. The Reapers are already at the Hollows. Come out with guns blazing.
Hang on tight. We're heading in.
Shepard, keep them away from the female. I'll sort out what's happening with the other clans.
Everyone pick your targets and keep an eye on our six. Now move.
Here they come.
Push forward. Don't let them get up here.
Songs about this someday. Reaper blood has finally soaked our soil.
We have to get to the Shroud. The airstrike is on its way.
Female safe, Shepard. Vitals are strong.
What's a Salarian doing here? Nobody said anything about this.
Multiple Krogan. Problematic.
Who are you?
Erdnot Reeve, brood brother to our illustrious leader. Reeve and I share the same mother, and nothing else. For which I'm thankful. I remember what it means to be a true Krogan. We flay our enemies alive and drown them in a geyser of their own blood. We don't invite them into our home.
The Solarian is not your enemy. He's here to help cure the Genophage.
His kind gave us the Genophage. Why should we trust him? Because I do. And so will you.
Enough! You can stay here and let old wounds fester as Krogan have always done. Or you can fight the enemy you were born to destroy and win a new future for our children. I choose to fight. Who will join me?
I will.
And so will I. Now hold your heads high like true Krogan. There's a Reaper that needs killing!
Revenge for the Genophage, Rex. You'll have to placate them somehow.
I'll demand the Council return some of our old territory. We'll need room to expand. Recapture the glory of the Ancients.
Glory of Ancients led to Krogan rebellions, countless deaths, creation of Genophage. Expansion plan, problematic.
What were the ancient Krogan like?
T'Chanka wasn't always a wasteland. In the old times, the Krogan were a proud people. We had dreams, a future to look forward to.
Until Solarian interference?
No, we destroyed T'Chanka ourselves. Technology changed us. It made life too easy. So we looked for new challenges and found them in each other. Nuclear war was inevitable.
But now our planet is rubble. We'll need a better place to live.
I'd say helping defeat the Reapers would be worth a new planet.
Or 10. You haven't seen how fast we can pop them out.
Rex.
What? With the Genophage cured, we'll have a lot of catching up to do.
Commander, on the shuttle, was there something you were going to say?
The Dalatras tried to cut a secret deal with me.
What kind of deal?
She said they sabotaged the Shroud years ago. The cure won't work unless we fix it.
Years ago, our operatives sabotaged the Shroud facility to ensure what you're planning couldn't be done.
And she thought we wouldn't know better?
Correctly. Would likely have fooled tests. But familiar with STG work, can adjust. Did not come this far for nothing.
You just spared our race another genocide, Commander.
I told you we could count on him. Why are we stopping?
Rex, you and Morden stay with Eve. It's looking ugly out here.
Will do.
Danger is stopping like this.
Look at that Reaper. It's the end of the world out there.
And remember to bring it back when you're done.
What's the holdup?
Road's out. The convoy can't make it through.
Turian Wing Artemek, this is Shepard. We've been delayed. Hold off your attack.
Negative, Commander. Our
get in that fight. Damn it.
I don't care if we have to build a new road. We're going.
Shepard!
I've lost control. I can't pull up. Rex, get the female out of here now! Go! Artemis, do you copy?
That reaper's tearing us to pieces.
Understood. Save your pilots. We'll find another way. Rex, are you receiving this? Is everyone okay?
Yeah, just scratches. Nothing the Solarian can't patch up. Reeves' truck made it out too.
The Turians have to call off the airstrike.
Or something.
We'll need a new plan for dealing with the Reaper.
First, we'll have to find you. Where did you end up?
Underground. We see ruins of some kind.
Commander, that's the city of the ancients.
How do we get out?
No maps exist. It's been abandoned for thousands of years.
You're a trailblazer, Shepard. Get through there and we'll find a place to meet up. Nothing will stop this cure.
Curious. It seems Krogan were once capable of artistic expression.
Right up until the minute they blew themselves to pieces. There it is again. That didn't feel like a tremor to me.
Rex, are you guys feeling these tremors?
Not up here.
It could be something else, Commander. It is said that Kalros, the mother of all Threshermaws, lives in this region.
Which is another reason to get your ass out of there, Shepard. Step on it.
Kalros, the mother of all Threshermaws, does not sound encouraging.
When the Krogan name a Threshermaw, you know you're in trouble. They don't think anyone's ever going to kill it.
There are bound to be more than just the ones we killed.
Rex, we've got Rachni here. Keep an eye out.
I know. A few of them just attacked us. All that matters is getting to that shroud. Find us fast.
Daylight detected ahead.
Now, this is new. Part of Tuchanka that isn't rubble.
One wonders what the Krogan might have become if they'd avoided nuclear war.
Rex, we made it back outside.
Well, if you can see sunlight, that's progress.
And the color green. Plant life was assumed dead in this ecosystem.
You're looking at hope, all that's left of it on Tuchanka. This is once a world full of beauty. Given a chance, it can be again.
Shepard, that Reaper is still up to no good at the Shroud. Find a way out of there and we'll pick you up.
We're on it.
How we actually deal with the Reaper will be another matter.
I never knew the Krogan had this in them. Maybe Eve had
movement ahead
during the general.
I see them!
But what is wrong?
Eyes sharp on our perimeter!
Agree! I feel poison.
Quake.
It seems Kalros is not a myth.
Stay sharp.
Clear.
What's happening?
Some crazy idea we can talk about later.
Looks like another
Just worry about
gas.
Getting out of there right now.